Thank you. Thank you. You come to a mound that looks like a red blemish, unnaturally formed from a strange reddish clay. There is a tear in the middle, and beyond it you know lies the Red Ridger camp. Just like the alchemist said, the camp is well situated to repel any attacks, with plenty of natural cover and good line of sight. You are not able to spot much from a safe distance, but you see regular patrols of fairly well-armed folk. As you walk towards the camp, you sense that you are being watched. A small group of ruffians meets you at the edge of the camp. One of them, a burly-looking human, speaks.
It isn't often that folk hand themselves to us, so I'll assume you have business here. Suppose you look impressive, like, yeah, so we can talk. But you with that oddball bookworm type? We told him and we'll tell you. That cave is our turf. No stragglers, no sightseeing. You speak some sense. No reason to pass on an opportunity when it comes a knocking. I'll tell you what, there's an old witch hut not too far from here. A Baba Yaga, we think, lives there. The cursed thing's been interfering with business, and we ain't got no spirit folk to deal with such sort. Deal with her, and we may let you peek into our cave. Or there's another task you can do. I suppose if you go and slaughter those filthy scavengers down by the lake, yeah, that'll be a treat. Then we'll let you snoop in the cave all you like. I'll mark both on your maps, and you decide which favour you'll do. Thank you.